which Sam Bottom Games Boy balls in the net. You had to want the boot of generation of Jesus Christ, the Son of David, the Son of Abraham. Abraham did that Isaac, and Isaac did that Jacob, and Jacob did that Judas, and his brethren, and Judas did that Pharez, and Zareon, Tamar, and Pharez did that Hezron, and Hezron did that Aram, and Aram did that Aminadab, and Aminadab did that Nahason, and Nahason did that Salmon, and Salmon did that Musa, Rahab, and Booz did that Obed, Arush, and Obed did Jesse, and Jesse did that David, the king, and David, the king did that Solomon, Mephibosheth, did the wife of Urias, and Solomon did that Roboam, and Roboam did that Abiah, and Abiah did that Asa, and Asa did that Jehoshaphat, and Jehoshaphat did that Joram, and Joram did that Ozias, and Ozias did that Joatan, and Joatan did that Ahaz, and Ahaz did that Ezekias, and Ezekias did that Manasses, and Manasses did that Amon, and Amon did that Josias, and Josias did that Jechoniah, and his brethren about the time they were carried away to Babylon, and after they were brought to Babylon, Jechoniah did that Salathiel, and Salathiel did that Zorobabel, and Zorobabel did that Abiah, and Abiah did that Eliakim, and Eliakim did that Azur, and Azur did and say not be betaken, and taken be betaken, and why of be betaken. We are and we are be bet met on and met on be bet jay. And Mary, but who was born Jesus, who is born Christ, so all the generations from Abraham to David are 14 generations. And from David until the carrying away into Babylon are 14 generations, and from the carrying away into Babylon to Christ our 14 generations. Now the birth of Jesus Christ was on his wife when as his mother Mary was espoused to Joseph before he came to Bethlehem, she was found with child of the Holy Ghost, and Joseph her husband, being a just man and not willing to make her up with his example, was minded to put her away freely. But while he fought on his sins, behold the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary, thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost, and she shall bring forth a son, and shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now all this was done that it might be fulfilled which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, behold, the virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. And Joseph, being raised from sleep, did as the angel of the Lord had bid him, and took up to finish his life. And who heard that hint he had brought for her firstborn son, and he called his name Jesus. In the nephew chapter 2, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born among the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him." When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he demanded the birth and where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, "In Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, 'And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel.'" Said Herod, when he had really told the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared, and he sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go and search diligently for the young child, and when ye have found him, bring me word of it, that I may come and worship him also." When they had heard the king, they departed, and lo, the star which they saw in the went before them till it came and stood above where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented them to him with gold and frankincense and myrrh, and he adored above in a dream that they showed. Not return to Herod, they departed into their own a motorway end. When they were departed, behold the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream, saying, arise and take the young child and his mother and flee into Egypt and be held there until I bring thee word for Herod, will seek the young child to destroy him. When he arose, he took the young child and his mother by night and departed into Egypt, and was there until the method Herod said it might be fulfilled which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, out of Egypt have I called my son. And Herod, when he saw that he was mocked, but the wise man was exceeding wroth, and sent forth and slew all the children that were in it with him, and him all the hosts thereof from 2 years old and under are into the time which he had been reluctantly inquired of the wise man's head was fulfilled, that which was spoken by Jeremy the prophet, saying, in Ramah was there a voice heard, lamentation and weeping, and great mourning, Rachel weeping for her children, and won't be comforted, as they are, but that Herod was dead, so the babe child loved. There is a breathing Joseph, be saying, arise and take the young child and his mother, and go into the land of Israel, for they are dead which sought the young child's life. And he arose and took the young child and his mother and came into the land Israel. But when he heard that Archelaus was reigning Judea in the realm of his father Herod, he afraid to vote is not withstanding me in mortals, God of a dream, he turned aside into the darks then lowly, and came and went, didn't it he falls? It might be fulfilled, which was spoken by be compulsory. Then Matthew chapter 3 and those days. John the Baptist preached and taught the laws of Judea and saying, repent ye, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
And for this is
he that was the his meat was locusts at point of meat. Went out to feed Jerusalem and all Judea and all the region round about Jordan and were baptized as in it all the confessing there, since the 20s, all many of the Pharisees and Sadducees come to his baptism, he said unto them, O generation of idols, who have warned you to flee from the wrath to come, bring forth therefore fruits meet for bread and thorns, and think not to sing with his yours, and sweet and Abraham our father, for I say unto that God is able of these stones to raise children unto Abraham. Also the axe is laid unto the root of the trees. Therefore every tree which bringeth not forth good fruit is hewn down and cast into
the fire.
I indeed baptize you with water unto great times, but he that cometh after me is mightier than I, whose I am not worthy to bear. He shall baptize you with the Holy Ghost and fire, whose fan is in his hand, and he will truly purge his floor and baptize his wheat into the barn, but he will burn up the chaff with unquenchable fire, earth and promise Jesus. From Galilee to Jordan, unto John to be baptized of him, but God forbade him, saying, I have need to be baptized of him. He saw the Spirit of Godness and His light.
Adon had lighted upon him and lo, a voice from heaven saying, "This is my beloved son in whom I am well pleased." Answered and said, "It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceed not out of the mouth of God." God sent a man one day, touched him out into the Holy Spirit. Jesus said unto him, "It is written, a man thou shalt not tempt the Lord thy God." Amen. The man will take the sin again to an exceeding high mountain and angels came and ministered unto him. Now when Jesus had heard that John was cast into prison, he departed into Galilee, and we live Nazareth. Gentiles thought he, the which sat in darkness, saw great light, and to them which sat in the region, and shed the one that light is from, but from that time Jesus began to preach and to say,
Jesus, man, and
and say straightway left. Bare necks and follow, shame and going on from. Since he saw a suit to bread, from James Gossamer. Dead body and conscious brother, in a ship with Zemba, be there for and his fame went throughout all Syria, and they brought unto him all cities that were taken with violent diseases, and torments and souls which were possessed with diseases which not
which
which were before you. Ye are the salt of the earth. But if the salt had lost his savour, where would shall it be salted? It is henceforth known for the sin but to be cast out and to be trodden under foot of men. Ye are the light of the world. The city set is set on an hill, cannot be hid, neither do men light a candle and put it under a bushel, but on a candlestick, and it bringeth light unto all that are in the house. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Think not that I am come to destroy the Lord, the prophets. I am not come to destroy, but to fulfill. For verily I say unto you, till heaven and earth pass one jot or one tittle shall in no wise pass from the law till all be fulfilled. Whosoever therefore shall break one of these least commandments and shall teach men, so he shall be called the least in the kingdom of heaven. But whosoever shall do and teach them the same shall be called great in the kingdom of heaven. For I say unto you, that except your righteousness shall exceed the righteous, thus unjust rags and Pharisees ye shall in no case enter into the kingdom of heaven. Ye have heard that it was said by them of old time, thou shalt not kill, and whosoever shall kill shall be in danger of the judgment. But I say unto you, that whosoever is angry with his brother without a cause shall be in danger of the judgment. And whosoever shall say to his brother, Eta, shall be in danger of the council. But whosoever shall say, Thou, who shall be in danger of hellfire, therefore if thou bring decide it to be altered, and then remember it, that my brother had fought against me. We'll there by this before the altar, and though thy way first be red, consigned to thy brother and hand amen, offer thy this tabri with thine adversary, quit we while thou art in the way with chinless at any time the adversary diligently to the judge, and the judge diligently to the officer, and shall be cast into prison. Verily, I say unto thee, thou shalt by no means come out hence, till thou hast laid thee uttermost farthen. Ye have heard that it was said by them of old time, thou shalt not commit adultery, but I say unto you that whosoever walketh upon earth unto us hath committed adultery with her already in his heart, and this thy right eye offend thee, blot it out and cast it from thee, for it is wrath above for thee that among thy members should perish, and not that thy whole body should be cast into hell, and this thy right hand offend thee, cut it off and cast it from thee, for it is wrath above for thee that one of thy members should perish, and not that thy whole body should be cast into hell. It hath been said, whosoever shall put away his wife, let him give her a right till a divorcement. But I say unto you that whosoever can put away his wife, save him for the cause of fornication, or set her to commit adultery, and whosoever shall marry her
that is the most commit ever. Notary of them he has heard that it has been said by them a long time, thou shalt not forswear thyself, but shalt perform unto the Lord thy oaths. But I say unto you, swear not at all, neither by heaven, for it is God's throne, nor by the earth, for it is his fault to meet by Jerusalem, for it is the city and how swear by thy head be told. Thou canst not make one hair white or black, but let your communication be nay, for whatsoever is more than he's committed, even though he has heard that it has been said, an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. Not I say unto you, that ye resist not evil, but whosoever bends might be on thy right cheek, turn to him the other also, and if any man will sue thee at the law and take away thy coat, let him have thy cloak also, and whosoever can condemn thee to which in plain bid to him that ask his thee, and from him that would borrow of thee, turn not thou away ye. And from that it has been said, thou shalt love thy neighbor, and hate thy enemy. But I say unto you, love your enemies less than that does yours, do good to them that hate you, and pray for them which despitefully use you, and persecute you, that ye may be the children of your Father which is in heaven, for he made his sun to rise on the evil and on the good, and send their rain on the just and on the unjust. For if ye love them which love you, what reward have ye? Do not even the publicans the same? And if ye salute your brethren only, what do ye more than others? Do not even the publicans? So be ye therefore perfect even as your Father which is in heaven is perfect. Sin be not you. Chapter 16.
right head. That ye do not yawn before men, to be seen of them, for ye have no reward of your father which is in heaven. So therefore, how do his wisdoms do not sound up from the before thee as such is the priests do in the synagogues and in the streets that they may have glory of memory. We all say to you, say their reward, but where shall do it? And let not thy head know what thy right hand do it, that thy bones may in secret, and thy father see us instructions and share your zeal. Then and when thou prayest, thou shalt not be daunted. The pricks are, for they will to rest in the synagogues and in the corners of the streets, they be seen of men there. Read Isaiah unto you, they shall their reward, but how sweet, how great, enter into thy closet, and when thou hast shut thy door, pray to thy Father which is in secret, and thy Father which seeth in secret shall reward thee openly. But when ye pray, use my mouth to touch the sands, do they think that they shall be heard, for they must declare not yet their fight up to them from your father, as if it is heard, for he has shame at us. Therefore pray ye, O Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. For if ye forgive men their trespasses, your heavenly Father will also forgive. But if ye forgive men their trespasses, neither will your Father forgive trespasses. Moreover, when ye fast, not as the hypocrites of Saint Paul. countenance for hate is hid. Yet their faces had shame made appear unto men. To fast verily I say unto you, take it. Very old, but how sweet how fast dost anoint thine head, watch thy face, head, how appear unto men to fast, but unto thy Father which is in secret, and thy Father which seeth the secret shall reward thee, though we lay not up for your sins treasures upon earth, where moth and rust foster attempt, where his great shred steam but lay up for your sins treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust foster attempt, where his do not break through nor steam. For where your treasure is, therein your heart be also the light of the to be one. And this is the offer ye cannot serve the man. Mammon, therefore I say unto you, take no thought for your life of and why? Take ye thought for raiment come, sit the lilies. And of him how they grow, they toil, not me to do they stem. And yet I say unto you, the deity is one, which is good. Shall we drink for? Wherewith salt shall we be? Clothed for after all these sins, do the Gentiles see? For your heavenly Father know, best that ye have need on all these sins, that ye be first his
for the sins of the day.
My father, which is in
has loved, many will say. To me it's that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name have cast out dead tongues, and in thy name done many wonderful works, and then will I profess unto them, I never knew you, depart from me, ye that work iniquity, therefore whosoever heareth me sayings on my bed doeth them, I will light to a wise man which built his house upon a rock, and the rain descended, and the floods came, and the winds blew, and beat that house, and it fell not, for it was founded upon a rock, and every one that heareth me say is of my bed, do it then not, shall be light unto a foolish man which built his house upon the sand, and the rain descended on them, the floods came, and the winds blew, and beat upon that house, and it fell, and great was the fall of it, and it came to pass when Jesus heard and did he say, and the people were astonished at his doctrine, for he taught them as one had been authority, and not as the scribes in Matthew chapter 8, when he was come down from the mount, a great multitudes followed him, and behold, there came a leper, and worshipped him, saying, Lord, if thou wilt, thou canst make me clean. And Jesus put forth his hand and touched him, saying, I will be thou clean. And immediately his leprosy was cleansed. And Jesus saith unto him, see, thou can no man but go thy way to thyself, to the priest, and offer the gift that Moses commanded for a testimony unto them. And when Jesus was entered into the The answer came up to him a centauri on the Sicilian and saying, Lord, my son, and why is at home such a double degree vastly tormented? And Jesus saith unto him, I will come and teach him. The centurion answered and said, Lord, I am not worthy that thou should thus come under my roof, but speak the word only, and my servant shall be healed, for I am a man under authority, and in soldiers under me, and I say to this man, go, and he goeth, and to another, come, and he cometh, and to my servant do this, and he doeth it. When Jesus heard it, he marveled and said to them that followed, verily I say unto you, I have not found so great faith, no, not in Israel. And I say unto you that many shall come from the east and west and shall sit down with Abraham and Isaac and Jacob in the kingdom of heaven, but the children of the kingdom shall be cast out into outer darkness. There shall be weeping and gnashing of teeth. And Jesus said unto the centauri, abode thy way, and as thou hast believed, so be it done unto thee. And his servant was healed in the selfsame hour. And when Jesus was come into Peter's house, he saw his wife's mother laid and sick of a fever, and he touched her hand, and the fever left her, and she arose and ministered unto them. When the healing was come, they brought unto him many that were possessed with them, loves, and he cast out the spirits which his word and healed all that was it, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by Isaiah the prophet, saying himself to our infirmities and bear our sin. Thus is not when Jesus, O great multitudes about him, he bade a man not to depart unto thee. Aside and a certain stride came, and said unto him, Master, I will follow thee, whithersoever thou goest, and be. So saith unto him the foxes have holes, and the birds of the air have nests, but the Son of Man hath not where to lay his head. And another of his disciples said unto him, Lord, suffer me first to go and bury my father. But Jesus said unto him, Follow me, and let the dead bury their dead. And when he was entered into a church, his disciples followed him, and behold, there arose a great tempest in the sea, insomuch that the ship was covered with the waves, but he was asleep. And his disciples came to him and awoke him, saying, Lord, save us, we perish. And he saith unto them, Why are ye fearful? Follow ye of little faith. And he arose and rebuked the winds and the sea, and there was a great calm. But the men marveled, saying, What man? The man is this, hath even the winds and the sea obeyed him. And when he was come to the offer, side into the palm tree of the church, he seen his there, met him to the nest, with their last nail out of the tomb, exceeding fear so, that no man might pass by that way. And behold, they cried out, saying, What have we to do with thee, Jesus, thou Son of God, art thou come hit to torment us before the time? And there was a good way off from heaven and heard of many swine feeding, so the dead loves me. So she said, If thou cast us out, suffer us to go away into the heaven. God's line, and he said, "Of two men go and twenty will come." Out they went into the God's line, and they showed the shelter God's line ran. By a lot we now must he place into the sea, and there rich in the waters, and they sat, kept and fled, and went their ways into the city, and told every sin, and what was befallen to the possessed of the nations, and they showed the whole city, came out to meet Jesus. And when they saw him, they besought him, said he, sin in Matthew chapter 9, and he entered into a ship and passed over and came into his own city, and behold, they brought to him a man sick on the palsy, lying on a bed. And Jesus, seeing their faith, said unto the sick of the palsy, "Son, be of good cheer, thy sins be forbidden unto thee." And behold, certain of the scribes which did him sent and blaspheme, says, "As going, say, wherefore should ye in your hearts fall into disease, to say thy sins be forgiven thee, or to say, arise and walk about, that ye may look, that the Son of Man hath power on earth to forgive sins?" Then said he to the sick, "Son of the palsy, arise, take up thy bed, and he arose and departed to his house. But when the multitudes of it, they mourned and glorified which had been loved of power unto men. As Jesus does forth from hence, he saw a man named Matthew sit him at the receipt of custom, and he said unto him, "Follow me," and he arose and followed him, and it as Jesus sat at meat in the house, behold, many publicans and sinners came and sat down with him and his disciples. And when the Pharisees saw it, they said unto his disciples, "Why eateth your
Oh.
and their eyes
as we play
see at no memo.
At what face when say, will departed spread on?
Branches say name on
set on, tree as they went out. This home they brought to him a bomb, and a nest with a bear. The last went on, was cast off the stage.
In the man, he will never resist. The sand has a disease, among the people. But when he saw the multitudes, he was moved with compassion. All the
people say, faith in the
when he had fallen.
To him just when this silence he made them bow. Then stopped with spirits to cast them out and to heal all manner of sickness and all manner of disease. Now the lips of the twins of the
and to us, hysteria to all. So betrayed since he's 20, the sent for Santa. Men did then say in the mountain, to the way of the Gentiles and it is it
is of men.
Your dose is more strict for your journey meter. Two popes need to choose more yet. Stays for the workman. Is worthy of his meat and then to work so endless it. Be your
Thank you.
to salvation.
Ye did out of God, that house or city take. Of the dust of your feet there, freely I say to you it shall be mortal, rather for the land of Sodom. Shall be brought before the learners and his for.